Hi, welcome to Man Skirt Brewing. Beer is made from grain, in this case malted barley. This is Pilsner malt, and this is roasted barley. We use it to make our darker beers. After the grain goes into this mill and gets crushed up, it goes through this white tube and then flows into the mash tun. The mash tun has a grate at the bottom, and the grain sits on there, and then water from the hot liquor tank right over here, the HLT, flows in and mixes with the grain. That extracts starch from the grain and converts those starches into sugars. Then we pump that sweet liquid into the boil kettle, we boil it, we add the hops, and then we transfer it over to this shiny fermenting vessel, FV0, FV1, 2, 3, or 4, and then we add yeast. Yeast eats all that sugar, turns it into alcohol and carbon dioxide. And then it goes into your glass, and you get to enjoy it. Thanks for coming by.